We are back with this amazing glove, makeup eraser glove, and we can use this to clean our makeup tools, all the brushes, because our tools should be clean. They should not infect our skin. So it's very important to clean our brushes, to clean the makeup blenders and everything. So let's see how this works on the brushes. So you dip it in warm water again.
And this is something which is very necessary because yeah. Dirty brushes lead to acne and pimples and many other things.
So I'm taking this brush. Is it a foundation brush?
Yes, it's a buffing, stippling brush. Yes.
So it has product on it. I'm just going to rub this on this and let's see what it does. Can you see the makeup coming out?
Wow! Just see that.
And it's not at all difficult. No mess.
And no baby shampoo also.
Yeah, no baby shampoo also. You just have to rub it. And
I think this will preserve the brush also because you're not subjecting it to harsh makeup removers.
This is clean.
Absolutely. This one is another dirty
one. Yes. This is blush,
blush
on brush.
Right? Yeah.
It's a blush.
Blush on and contouring brush.
Yes. Anyhow, you can also take it this way. It's so easy because it's a glove. You're just using your fingers to make it more.
Same way you have to wash this also before you use it in a washing machine.
Yeah.
It's better. Otherwise, that will come. The fiber will come on this. And eventually this brush you have to use it on your face. So it's always better to machine wash this product once before you use it. Can you see the product that has come out?
My God, yes.
Yes.
It's become yellow.
Yellow.
All our derma color is coming off.
Okay, now there was a product which was pink in color.
Yeah, the blush was pink.
On the brush and now...
It's as good as new, oh my God. Did you see that? And what in five, like less than 2 minutes?
Yeah, less than 2 minutes. It will dry also easily is because you're not dipping it in water. Because mm-hmm. when we normally wash the brushes and the makeup blenders, they take hours to dry. If you're a makeup artist and you want to use the product again, the brushes again, it's a pain. But now these will dry very soon because we didn't dip it in water. Mm-hmm. They're clean.
Absolutely. But there's some bad news on this product. Would you like to tell the viewers?
Yes, I would like to tell you about that.
Initially, obviously, we were not hoping that we would get such a good response like from the others who've used the gloves. So it will be launching now, but close to a month's time. I'm sorry for that, but we were not expecting such a good response. So the gloves, the tool makeup remover gloves would be... for sale in roughly about a month's time, but the makeup erasers are for sale as you know. It's available on Amazon. The link will be shared by ma'am. So
I would like to show the difference between
the brand new. Oh my God!
This
is
the brand new one, and this is the one which is used.
And after washing, they'll be as good as new.
After washing, this will become as good as this one, the brand new one, This will become just like the new one. So yeah, it's simple.
And how do you dry these gloves and microfiber, the erasers, how do you dry them? Just naturally?
You can dry it in your house, you can dry it outside in the sun, you can dry it anyhow. It doesn't affect the cloth. Even if you put it in the sun, it's not going to affect the cloth. If you dry it under the fan, it's not going to make a difference. It will just be the way it is. Yeah.
Great. So girls, what do you think about this wonderful glove? How many of you today, someone was asking me, how will I remove it? And I gave you a egg brush cleaner. But doesn't this look simpler than the egg brush cleaner?
Yeah. It's like a magic product.
Yes. So Gurusha was asking me, what should I do? How do I remove my gloves? How do I remove my makeup, from my brushes? Not my gloves, sorry.
Also your makeup blenders, the makeup blenders you get, those also can be cleaned. So if you have these two gloves and you want to make it quicker, just wear both the gloves, dip it, and just take the blender and rub it.
Oh, wow.
So, even faster.
For the beauty blender, okay.
For the beauty blender.
Okay, someone is asking.
So, two gloves are very, very simple to clean them.
So, we have someone online who's called the Tiara Girl. Okay, that's a nice name.
Yeah.
And she says, how about blow drying? Will it be a good way to dry this with the hair dryer?
Yeah, sure. But it's more difficult to dry it with the dryer. If you hang it with a clip and want to dry it with the dryer, you're most welcome. It's absolutely fine.
Eventually, you have to wet it to use it.
Right.
So, I mean, if you're in a hurry to use it, you have to wet it again. So,
right.
Drying it is a little bit dry.
Right, absolutely. Yeah. If you have done the makeup, if you want to clean, so for example, this, you take it in the sink, you just quickly wash it with the soap, and immediately you can use it for removing your makeup. Because, as he said, it's going to be wet eventually.
Absolutely.
But yes, you can, after that use, and if you have time, you should thoroughly wash it and sun. If you can dry it in the sun or under the fan, it's good so that it kills the bacteria.
Bacteria, yes.
That's why. Or else, if you're in a hurry and if you've just washed it, it's wet, never mind. You can directly use that wet cloth on your face. That's not a problem.
I love this because, you know, I think it works better for me with the brushes being such a pain.
Yes.
And if you use about, say, 10 brushes every time you do your makeup, you know, you have only one face, but you have 10 brushes to clean.
Right. They
so
go through a
lot more torture.
Than the face.
So the Tiara Girl says that in the situation of a rainy day, then a hair dryer
absolutely
would be a good. She's
in fact, it's a
very
good
smart,
very
very
smart,
smart idea.
Smart
the Tiara Girl, damn good. Good idea.
Yeah, good idea. Thank you.
Thank you. What is the name of the product? We have Elsa asking us.
It's Makeup Eraser.
It's called Makeup Eraser. And this is known as the Makeup Glove.
Makeup
Eraser, the glove.
Yeah.
The glove. Two pack. Number one makeup removal tools in the world.
Yes.
Yeah.
It is definitely number one is because we don't have, I'll just pinpoint all the important things. We don't have to carry hundreds of bottles with us in our purses or in our luggage or in our check-in baggages and it saves us from spoiling our clothes.
Yeah, Anshika's.
Yes.
What, did it spoil your clothes, the makeup remover?
Not my clothes because I kept it in like a Ziploc, but then it got all over my other face washes.
Yeah.
You know, so everything
yeah
got really sticky. And
yeah.
So again, like you said, carrying all the bottles.
It's yeah, very true.
And this is so handy and light that you can just put it in your handbag wherever you go. If you're going for a sleepover at your friend's place, you need not carry your full bag or makeup pouch in what you have your face wash and you have your cleansing milk and the baby oil to clean. Just take this dry cloth in your purse and you are sorted. Water you get everywhere.
Rob Manson says, what fabric is used to make these gloves?
It's 100% polyester.
Right.
Right?
Yeah.
So it won't harm the skin in any way, right? Any
no,
rashes, allergies. Okay, so we have someone here who says
it's super soft, ma'am. Actually, I'm absolutely new to makeup, and yesterday when I was trying it out to remove my makeup, it was such a task because I had this cleaning oil,
right,
and then the oil made my skin look so dry after I washed out my face, and I was like, oh my god. It's
especially
such a task.
When you have your mascara, I don't know. It bleeds the blackness.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what
yeah
it is, but
yeah,
that's also very. And if you notice, this dabs and it doesn't spread. So
it doesn't spread. Yeah.
If
you clean your lipstick with that, and then you're putting it over somewhere else, cleaning it, then you won't see the stains of other makeup on your face.
What is the difference between the cloth and these gloves?
It's the same thing. The cloth
same
is
fabric.
The
same.
It's identical. Just that, okay, if you don't want to, it's on you. You know, you want to take the cloth, dip it and do it with...
Can we use the cloth also to clean the gloves, clean the brushes?
Possibly, but,
yeah,
you know, I think to remove the tools, the mechanism, you know.
It's about
yeah,
the
it's
mechanism.
It's about the
about
mold
it
kind of a thing.
Okay, okay.
It's like your hands are easier for...
Right.
You could club it.
So basically,
but
if you're going out on a shoot, it's a 3-day shoot, suppose, and you're carrying your makeup brushes, your makeup and the makeup eraser, you don't want to load yourself with the gloves, then yeah, makeup eraser, that cloth is itself the makeup eraser, so you can clean your brushes also with that.
It's just that how you segregate, you just want to keep
yeah
the gloves for your tools and you want to keep this for your face, hygiene-wise also, because a brush is used on various models, whereas you have your own personal makeup eraser. So
it's all for your convenience. This is literally
Elsa says there's so many makeup removers in the market. So what's so special about it? But there aren't any makeup erasers. They are liquids.
Yeah.
And this is not a liquid, this is a cloth.
Also, few people have launched this same kind of a cloth. I would not be sure where exactly, which country, where. But yes, we keep seeing videos where they say, oh, this makeup eraser is similar to this one and it's way cheaper than what the makeup eraser is. But many people have also tried that, and we have videos on YouTube saying that, oh my god, I bought this because it was cheap, but yes, it's a disaster, and makeup eraser is cannot be compared with these cheap products.
And this is a trademark product,
trademark,
I think.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
TM.
So all the,
yeah.
They have all the rights for the product. And now, obviously, as I told you, China has a... See, there's always going to be a difference between LA team and L'Oreal.
Are these gloves free size? If yes, then won't it be convenient for small hands or vice versa?
No, there's one standard size. It's like a pair of socks. It's just it's a
standard
universal
size.
Yeah.
But mostly that, that it's good that it's a bigger size, because if it sticks to your hand, then how will it clean the brushes?
Right.
So it's supposed to be more, it's supposed to be bigger, so it can accommodate the bigger brushes.
Right.
You know? And it's not uncomfortable at all. So you can dip this and also wipe your makeup. So it's the other way
around.
Two in one.
So if you buy the glove, I think you're sorted with the... So I think you need to get the glove in the market fast.
Soon, yes.
Right.
Name the cost of gloves.
See, the gloves, we haven't decided the price. But in the US, since now it's already emerged in the US market, the makeup eraser in the US is for $20, and the glove is for $30.
Oh, I see.
So it will be roughly around... So I think the launch price for this should be roughly around $2,500. We haven't decided. Now, it all depends on how the taxes play up and all, because it's a new SKU, right? So, we don't know what the MRP would be, but roughly around 2,000 to 2,500 would be the MRP for the glove, for the pair of gloves. There are two gloves. See, more cloth, it has more room.
We have Paris Keswani, Mrs. Earth, Viewer's Choice, watching us. Hi, Paris. And she is watching this makeup. She's from the US.
Okay.
So could you tell her that she could buy it there itself?
Yeah, if you're from the US, it's come from there. It has emerged from there. So you could go to Sephora, or you can go to the makeup eraser .com.
Paris says hi. She's a wonderful tiara girl who's done us proud by winning such a big title at the Mrs. Earth pageant.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Right.
Okay.
Right. So, can any last words for everyone who's watching us?
Yes, I would like to say. So basically, girls, everybody wants to look good and presentable. We want to do makeup, but we don't want to spoil our skin. So if you are from that school of thought where I want to look presentable, but I want to keep my skin healthy and breathing, so this makeup eraser is the product which you should have in your bag. And this is how it is. It looks, and this makeup eraser is very, very, very important today for all of us, all the girls should have this in our bag, so it is convenient. We look pretty when we have the makeup on, and we look prettier when the makeup is off, because it comes with the makeup cleanser and the exfoliator. So please, bye.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Kumkum and Sahil from Blush the Beauty Store, and thank you from all the Tiara girls, and keep coming
thank
back
so
every
much.
Time.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, so is anyone interested?